Hello, I'm Camille Clausen with Montana Moonlight, and today I want to talk to you a little bit about the Mascara Beauty Artist Program. Now, the Artist Program was designed for any woman who wants to start her own business, whether she's a college student, a busy mom, a working professional, or anywhere in between. You can design it to fit into your life how it fits best and around your busy schedules, your kids, and everything else you have going on. What you do is you purchase a kit. There are two kits to choose from. $199 and $399 are the kit prices. They come with different amounts of the product itself to color match customers and share the product. Now, you will make 20 to 40% commission on your sales. It's different than a lot of other traditional direct sales models because there's no monthly minimums you have to meet or you'll be penalized or anything like that. And for your customers, there's no memberships, there's no auto ships, there's nothing that ties them down. So they purchase what they want, when they want, and you receive the commission from it. Now, there are also other team building opportunities and signing other artists underneath you if that's something you want to pursue for residual income later on down the road. But if not, that's not a requirement either. Now, you might be thinking, I've never put makeup on anyone in my entire life before. Well, neither had I. I was one of those people who wore sweats most of the days. I still do. Who are we kidding? And I had never done anyone's makeup. I had zero previous experience in the beauty industry. But that's okay. There is still very much a place for you here. In fact, most of our artists had no prior experience in the beauty industry. When I was introduced to this product, which is a fast and easy, customizable highlighting and contouring cosmetic system and an amazing skincare line, when I was first introduced to the product, I thought about it right away. I fell in love with it. It fit into everything I was doing. It's so fast and easy for busy, busy people, and aren't we all? But I thought, I'm not pretty enough to sell makeup, and I'm not skinny enough to sell makeup, and I wear sweats half the time and no makeup a lot of the time, so there's no way that that's gonna work for me. And it just kept eating at me that this was something new and different that I really, really wanted to try. I needed a change and a pick-me-up in my life, and I needed to come kind of get out of a funk that I had fallen into. And so I decided to go for it. I hit the ground running, and come to find out, all of the things that I was so worried about and feared so much actually worked in my favor. And there's a lot more people who can relate to the situation that I was in than I even knew about. So it doesn't matter if you're very low maintenance and you barely do any makeup, or if you're a glamazon and you love all of the things, it doesn't matter where you're at on that scale, this company and the artist program can work for you. Now, I will say that it's really important to mention that you're not going to sign up as an artist and automatically be selling makeup. There are some things you're going to want to do in sharing the product and really learning, but you will not be left out on your own in the cold. You will have a support group of women who are helping to train you. There's so many tutorials, resources, training courses that you go through to learn all the ropes and all the basics, everything you need to know. You will have the support. So don't worry about those fears. I only have one big regret in all of the time that I spent thinking about becoming an artist and becoming an artist, and it was that I didn't sign up sooner, that I kind of let those fears take over for too long. I'm so glad I took the plunge. It's blessed my life in so many ways, including financial and friendships and all the things that I was lacking and I needed to get my groove back. So make sure to let me know if you have any questions and you might be interested in learning more information about the artist program. I'm so happy to share. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.